Charlie, where are we going?
I don't know. Some going green, liberal,
don't bring politics into my videos.
Architecture?
Green architecture?
Yeah.
Sustainable architecture?
Yeah.
Car.
Is there gonna be interior design in it?
Probably. That is a ginormous horse. Should have brought my other jacket.
I don't wanna wake up here again. If I could hear myself speak, I don't think I'd talk a word again. I've not got a word with way. I've not got much to do or say. Nobody finish, so why begin?
It's raining sideways.
It's raining men. Honey, aren't you coming?
Hey, good thing we didn't park right outside the museum, you know. Good thing we didn't park right outside the museum.
Yeah. Have any funny stories?
His life story. Dale, tell a funny story about college.
About college?
Yeah.
Kendall's really stupid. That's the best story I have.
So that was my day in a nutshell. We went to that museum and there was an architectural exhibit, and then... Oh God, I had the worst day today, simply because like our power went out because of the storm and stuff, and then our septic tank is failing. It's broken. It's got like a huge crack in it, so all the water from the surrounding area is like rushing into this under our septic tank, which is like flooding it. So we need like a whole new septic tank now. So other than that, you know, pretty shitty day, especially because it was snowing. Snowing? What the fuck? It was raining. After that I went to Applebee's with my friends, cause they go back to school tomorrow, and, that was a little bit of a clip from there, and right now I'm gonna play you, a clip from the zombie audio drama that I do. A new episode came up today. If you want to follow, the zombie audio drama, the link is in the sidebar. Damn it, I always do it wrong. It's in the sidebar, which is down over there. This was created and it's written by my uncle, Jay Smith, so he's always looking for more subscribers and stuff like that, so go check it out. The episodes are like 17 minutes long, and I know that's a lot, and you have to take it in parts, but they're really interesting if you like zombies and stuff like that. So, see you guys tomorrow.
Made it. Just in time. I think the car's gonna catch fire.
Oh. My. God.
What? I'm trying to get this door locked.
Look what you did to my home.
In a second. What kind of lock is this? Hell, I'm just gonna jerry-rig a latch.
He really was here.
Who?
Gray. Just like my dad said, he came inside.
Gray?
Yeah. My dad was alive when I first talked to him. He said Gray paid them a visit, after he turned. He managed to get in, sit down here.
Oh. Look at all the blood.
He sat down right here. Mom tried to patch him up and...
He was already gone. Your sister. Your mom.
Dead. He got Mom in the neck.